observe carefully all the courses will observe. I'm sure you will try and bring do 108 school muskaras and get a government certificate from Art of Living. That means you're fit, absolutely fit. I promise I can do at least 10 50. I'm sure you can do many. Let's see, these 25-30 children, they are promised to do minimum 108. Can do it? Well, good, I'm sure many are there. Many are there who are fit, who will be able to do. So try to reach at 4, we won't make fun of them. They are very senior and they have come with our request. So follow exactly what they can you please and don't get into, don't have fun at this time. After we have fun. So take care children, they will be coming in just now and we will go through this for half an hour. All of you please participate sincerely and this is very important for all of us.
Every day we are doing yoga. Many are very interested, many are lazy, or they are telling, oh, yoga is boring. But whole life we will do same thing. I'm doing in yoga class also. Same thing whole life. Same breathing exercise, same Surya Namaskar. Our chairman is doing from 35 years Surya Namaskar only and few breathing exercises and meditation. So we will also do every day. Then usko kehte hain yoga siddhi. That asanas or breathing exercise will be perfect. Then you become healthy whole life. Never you will go cleaning for silly thing or big thing also you will never go. Who is not doing yoga, they are going always cleaning or near doctor like a beggar. The doctor, I have this. So buddhu fellow or useless fellow always going to clinic or near doctor. If you do yoga, yoga given Lord Krishna. So Krishna blessing will come. And never you will go for any problem, never will come in your life. So yoga is very important. Whole world is doing, but we Indian, we are thinking yoga is a boring thing. Or we like, especially class 11, 12 children like gym. Gym is different thing. It is not our Indian things. They will give the ego, and ego is the biggest problem, biggest disease. Ego will go, then all health and all harmony will come, everything will come. So your gym is giving ego, you six-pack or I have this. But yoga gives you fullness, mind power coordination, and you can make good sitting, good persons. So hardly you will follow this command, and hardly we will do every day yoga and meditation.
Six state. Back state. Six state, everyone.
Please follow exactly what they tell you.